Yeah, buzz. Absolutely buzz. Can't wait. It's sunny, windy, going south. Got some good boys to play with, and the blue versus green is the hashtag apparently.
As a kid, you dream to do these kind of races. So once you get that opportunity, you don't give it away, do you?
Okay, we've got 10 minutes to the start of the Rorc Transatlantic race.
Stay high, don't let them roll us. Go on, Ben, my Trevor.
Yeah, you have the hydraulic.
So we're going to be about 25 to 30 knots in an hour's time, okay? We're steadily building all the wrong time.
Feels much worse down here than it does up there driving.
Wound in a bit more than we were in it.
Travel's gone back down a bit. I didn't ease any main. I think a little bit of head sore went off.
It's a bit of an edgy night. We had a lot of wind, zero moon, so it's pretty hard to gauge when you're doing 30 knots where you are actually driving to. But I think everyone's been a little bit edgy. I guess we're all getting to learn the boat in different conditions. And pitch black in 20 knots, doing 30 knots boat speed, one of those.
Either goggles or Johnny's got a helmet on, like so, or seagull rules.
But that stage where you pick up your wet fouls and they're wet inside and out, and you go, why am I doing this?
Can't really see because of the salt water. Everyone's a little bit broken from last night. It's quite full-on driving last night.
Tatum is still ahead. They are very, very fast. So we have some work to do in the speed department.
Really uncomfortable below deck. Everyone's dog tired. People are just laying in their bunks, sweating down there, not getting much sleep. And you can see when our people get on watch here. They take on the helm up here. Even with all this intensity, sometimes it's hard to keep your eyes open. So sometimes we've been switching out every half hour. To take a mile out of Fado, you've got to work damn hard.
Everyone's saying how lovely it was upstairs driving and stuff, but you still thought you're in a washing machine downstairs. You could hardly sleep. It felt like the roughest we'd had on the whole trip, really.
Getting on to our last watch. Trying to come in under 6 days. We've got 3 hours to do that. Been quite relentless the last couple of days. Just lots of downwinds, lots of just spray in the face, and everyone's skin is starting to fall apart. But yeah, it's been a bloody good race.
What a good boat, wow. 6 days, pretty impressive. A lot of miles, learned a lot.
6.5 days apparently. I think it's going to be longer. I'm going to 7.5.
Yeah, just over 7 I reckon. Yeah, hopefully.
7 days, 1 hour.
Pessimists, a lot of you.
Six and a half.
Six and a half.
The inside our pilot's the whole way.